Hello, Izumi here, and I'm back with Parasite Eve. I believe this is part 11. And let's get going and see what we can find. This is a grenade launcher with ice shells. I don't think I went upstairs last video. No, I didn't. I don't know if that was right or not. I have no idea. Sierra Vade. Defense. Those were poorly hidden. I can clearly see the boxes sticking out of the top there. Out of the top of the little partition. Alright, three roly-polies. They're not too bad. Try to focus down one at a time. Parasite energy will recharge while I kill this last one. Oh, he still got me. Thought I was out of the way, but nope. That should be it right there, yeah. Bunch of ammo, can always use ammo. I can't go through here. Okay. Well, that makes zero sense. You're just not allowed in for some reason. I can read on these, I think. I'm not even gonna mess with it. Here's a door. I don't see anything, any chest. They're poking out anywhere. I'm just gonna keep on going. And be happy I didn't get into a fight. Okay, now I'm at a fire escape. Is it gonna let me pick up or down, or do I only have one route? Oh, I can go up or down. Go down to the first floor, up to the third floor. Let's go down to the first floor first. Because it's the first floor. Got some, my inventory's still not full yet, so I'm not gonna worry about the stuff in it. Oh, that's where this leads. Okay. So it was just the way to come down here and get a tool. If I'd have known that, I probably wouldn't have went down there. I've got plenty of tools. Alright, let's see what's in this chest. Rocket. Okay. I will take that for sure. Oh, that's not bad. One velociraptor type thing. I'm not even gonna bother trying to dodge him a whole lot. Twice, but that's okay. Doesn't appear. I don't think I can interact with anything in that room. I figured there would be a fight in here. Only two this time? That's not bad. Ammo. Nope, I don't see any boxes. Random fight. Two green hoppy lizard frogs and a armadillo. I'll get rid of armadillo first because he's easier to spot. I don't like these frog things, lizard frogs, hybrid, whatever they are. They're hard to dodge. Free rage, revive when get to, okay, that's awesome. Definitely use that. Okay, now I know my inventory's full, so I will go use a couple medicine twos because I'll probably get some more. I don't know what they are, I just see red buttons and I kind of want to push them, but it won't let me. Alright, so there's a chest in the corner over there. Odds are, I'm gonna get attacked halfway there. Oh, I didn't see that coming. I forgot about him. What the heck? Okay, dude. What can I do here? But I just hit you with an energy shot. Nah, I didn't figure that would be enough to kill him. His attack sucks, he can't hit me with that. Uh-oh. That was anticlimactic. Another med 4, so more buttons that I can't do anything with. Yes, another random fight. Velociraptor, get off of me, you stupid frogs. Body blocking me. Oh, you made me waste a heal. You're done now. Mad. My side is my gun has really good range, so I can hit him from a distance if I can stay away from him. Not worrying about junk. You turn in a bunch of them and you get stuff for turning them in, but I'm not doing it. I really just don't feel like it. I already don't have enough inventory space, let alone to worry about carrying junk around, too. I ain't even gonna bother with the energy shot, I'm just gonna go ahead. That attack sucks, you can't hit me with that. Absolutely useless. Some kind of blue fire or something. This looks like a good spot to hide something. Nope. Okay, so this part kind of looks familiar. No, it doesn't. I just have no idea where I'm at. And somebody, oh, I just got locked in here, so apparently that's where I was supposed to go. So I can go through the window. Let me search the room first. No, I don't see anything I can interact with. Oh, there is a box over there. If I can find the right place to stand, there we go. What do I want to get rid of? I'll get rid of a tool. I've got enough of those. For a not so great piece of armor, go through the window. Yeah, okay. Why not? What could go wrong? If I slip on a goner, let's see. I'll just run. So we're gonna climb down the wall. Hang drop there, yeah, okay. That's pretty dangerous. Okay, I think I'm gonna get attacked. Yep. Not one of him, okay. Do your stupid breath attack, that's gonna miss. I'll trade it for another tool. Because I'm pretty sure I can farm those later, so I'm not that worried about it. And I haven't really been using many of them anyway, so. Oh, can't go through that door. Oh, but what do you know? I can go through that one. And another fight, of course. Oh, scorpion dude and a velociraptor. Let's get rid of velociraptor first. Because he's more of a threat up close. Kind of keep my distance from the crab here. Oh, now he done ate up one of my heels. Not a fan of the scorpions. Okay, here's the door. Can I go in there? Nope, it's locked. Is there anything down this way? Nope. Attention. Okay, so yeah, the stairs are barred off. Let's go this way. I'll say this looks like an ambush room. Disgusting. left like usual because it's easier to dodge and let my energy refill. There we go. Not even gonna worry about it. Hidden in the museum shop tent thing. And another fight. Oh, this is an easy one right here. Go on, do your stupid breath attack. Or don't. Fly at me and try to protect me to death. What's up here? I don't know how close to the end of this part of the museum I'm getting. Nah, really? Back and get him with some pot shots. They barely out of range of that tail. Where I can move out of the poison. There we go. He went down pretty easy. That time. All right. There's a door and a path. We'll try the door first. Wow, it actually opened. Light. Deactivate. Okay. Hey, wait a minute. Oh no. One of them. cure poisons, yeah. Machine gun. Okay, I think that's it for in here. She's on the fourth floor, okay. Well, Eve, I'm coming for you. Oh, what happened now? Uh-oh. The goop is going towards the T-Rex bones. The slime. This is not a good sign. Not at all. So now I'm gonna have to fight a mutant T-Rex. I'm pretty well stocked up though, so. Oh, I'm not immediately thrust into a fight with it. That's a surprise. So that thing is just down there lurking around now. Oh, some more random fights until I get to it. Okay. Two Velociraptors. They don't really hit that hard. One more shot because it was a crit. Let's just use all this stuff on my armor and stuff because I desperately need the space. Also, I have, let's see. Ice, poison, acid, ice. Okay, so that's the three and that's the four. Let's go for it. Let's put ice on my gun. See if that helps me out any. Chest, I almost forgot. Oh yeah, I need that. So I guarantee there's a fight. an ice effect now, yeah. My fault for taking those two hits. Downstairs. I was supposed to go the other way. No? Upstairs. Yep, upstairs. That's where I think I'm supposed to go. But the ice does a lot of damage against the velociraptors. Doesn't do too bad against the frog lizards either. Evil frog lizards. Hate him. Let's go upstairs. Oh, I've already been up here. Okay, well, due to time, I'm gonna have to call it for this video. Parasite Eve number 11. Please like and subscribe and have a good day.